you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Peter. It's his pace that's his main attribute, especially over those first few yards, where he just seems to glide away from defenders, gets himself into great positions, and likes to hit it hard and nice and early. That's a horrible combination for any defence that's trying to deal with him, I can tell you that.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. He's got away. Goes for goal! Danger averted for now. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. He's had a shot! A chance to play it in. Hits one!
Oh, that is very close.
Oh, great ball! He has a pop!
Again.
Knocks it away. Has a hit! There it is! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Lamina, and here's Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Taken with style.
Well, certainly livened things up a bit. And that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
Now the breakaway. Deftly done. And the shot! Sticks it away! And they've got their lead back.
Ah, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Gets it back. And the finish! And out to safety. What a chance!
More pressure on the opposition goal.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
He'll have a go. That has certainly tested the keeper.
Still they trail, and time is ticking away.
Shoots! No mistake! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Jim, your thoughts?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
And here's a... And Aubameyang! Looks to thread it through.
Has a hit! He scored!
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was. Absolutely top-notch.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Hoists it forward. Oh, good take.
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat. His efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Keeper sends it forward. And that's it. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly. No loser. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?